The game is so fast.
Timberwolves will take off a little bit of time here. Ooh, they were lucky that wasn't turned over. Anthony Edwards, that time he does finish with the exclamation point.
Let's see. There have been very few in-game dunks that have looked like that.
Put that on a poster.
I'm not saying I need the 4X. See, this is where... Oh, my goodness!
Anthony Edwards! Throw that down! Baby!
The throwdown by Anthony Edwards. Unbelievable.
And he got right by Wiseman. That, man. 90 seconds to go here in this opening half. Edwards! Oh, my! Anthony Edwards!
He gets past Brogdon and takes on McDermott. McDermott made a business decision there and just gets out of the way.
Edwards kicks it out. McLaughlin back to Edwards. Oh, he decides to sling it. And two, but I don't know on this sequence. I'll take those two any day of the week. Vanderbilt able to get the Timberwolves a second chance, and Edwards cashes it in.
Say that again.
It's only worth two, but it sure was pretty. Worth the look a couple of times. Midway through the second. Edwards! Ooh. Oh, Anthony Edwards, I'm not done yet. This from Anthony Edwards.
He went up high, came down hard. As Kevin Harlan used to say, you just gave him the high, hard one. Both, I bet he gets both. Bobby Boucher and Keelan Clark. Well, that's a downhill attack right there.
That is impressive. Ant climbing the ladder.
Just not holding the fort. Check this out by Anthony Davis. We saw him use the, going to the body last time, this time just going straight up and saying, I got this. Wow, that's impressive.
Oh, welcome to the rim, Anthony Edwards. That was fun.
Well for them, played well for the Clippers as well. You see Ant just blowing past Paul Millsap, Louisiana State product.
Hoping to make it a 20-plus point lead, and it will be 20 right now as Edwards rears back and tomahawks it, and Lucas Shaw is late.
Torian Prince, an open look. That's offline, and the Timberwolves a chance to add to it, and what a pass as Malik Beasley throws the touchdown to Anthony Edwards.
Get that defensive rebound. Again, Malik Beasley throwing the long baseball pass down to Anthony Edwards. Boy, that kid can elevate, can he? Unbelievable. One of the things he did is he wanted to get rid of all the basketballs in the practice facility and put NBA Finals balls as Anthony Edwards.
Oh, yeah!
Throws it down with the windmill hammer. Anthony Edwards up on Roar that time. Took a big-time screen from Serge Ibaka. He got back into it. He got the better of that sequence.
Yes, he did. That's an NBA top shot right there. That was fun.
Front row seat on the differences of drop coverage, especially when you have... Ooh. Oh, my goodness! Anthony Edwards just hopped up and slammed that one down. In the middle of story time, and Ant Edwards just, man.
I mean, he just posterized Trey Jones that time.
Doesn't look any worse for wear. It's just fine. Anthony Edwards down the middle. And Porter's just like, yeah, I'm not going to be in a poster.
And given the chain of events, I don't think it's hard to can't see turning the shot.
Can't get enough looks at this, though. Right.
The Hezo, he...
Durant off balance, doesn't go. He got tied up there with Bembry. Both go down, five on three.
Oh! Anthony Edwards! That's a man's
jam.
This is what I mean about, and what Chris Finch means about Anthony Edwards being a home run hitter. I mean, that's spectacular right there. Cam Thomas got out of the way.
It's a 12-point game. Edwards angles off of Beverly.
Oh,
my
goodness.
Great screen by Pat Bev. You got the Junkyard Dog guarding Anthony Edwards. He's able to win. Evan Mobley gets right past him too. Evan Mobley, 1.67. That's a really great.
Oh,
Anthony Edwards sniffed out the steal here. Look out.
Anthony Edwards. That was man. Fun. That was fun.
Let's go back to Ant's ability to go rock the bell right there. Boom, right through the hoop. Excellent timing. The ball reversal just sniffed that out. You see.
Tyus Jones slips, falls to the floor.
He doesn't do that very often. Turn it over.
Edwards, he can do that! Anthony Edwards! Back to Anthony Edwards. Watching him hit threes is fun, Jim, but watching him dunk is way more exciting.
He's a great two-foot jumper, too. You know, there's a lot of guys that can jump well off 1 foot, and there's guys that can jump off 2 feet. Dominique Wilkins was a great two-foot jump spin where you can kiss it off the glass without using the box.
Wolves on a 16-4 run. They forced the turnover. Edwards. Yeah! Ants are venomous!
Live and well.
So now somebody's going to have to come in.
They swarm like a pack of wild dogs.
Edwards right down the gut! Anthony Edwards with the takeoff.
Oh, man. All this was ignited by the Karl Anthony Towns and one. And the shot clock had gone off, but they went back and reviewed it. What a stretch for Minnesota. Ant with a big throw down there.
And then the Timberwolves come up with the stop. Russell looking to push the pace. Edwards gets around Haliburton, and Ants bury their dead. State mayhem moment, Mr. Peterson.
It's just something you don't see every game. I mean, it's it's just unreal. It's so nasty.
Edwards sees an opening. Anthony Edwards right down the middle.
Rick Carlisle's going to call timeout. Nas Reed's not going to bite on that pump fake.
Nas knocks it away. Edwards with numbers to Torian, back to Ant.
Something like that can ignite Ant for sure. Good hands by Nas Reed to get that ball away from Paul Millsap. Puts Minnesota off to the races. Great dish by Torian Prince. Great energy by Leo.
Edwards knocks it away. He's got Prince with it. Prince back to Ant. Anthony Edwards putting on a show right now. Wolves are going to go to the fourth quarter with the lead. They outscore the Pacers 30-19 in this quarter. Edwards taking the basketball away. He's got Vanderbilt and Edwards coast to coast.
Excellent anticipation. So Minnesota is closing out strong here. And steals on consecutive. Vando that time.
Yep.
Wolves come out of there with the ball, though. Looking to get back in front. Edwards flies to the air with the greatest of ease.
Oh, man, that was a great pass by Pat Bev. Rashawn Holmes is going to be called for the foul here. See the dunk by Anthony Edwards. Pat Bev lays it right on the money just so Ant can just carry it right to the. Wow, unbelievable defense by Karl Anthony Towns.
And then the outlet pass to Beasley, puts it up for Edwards. How great was that?
Again, Jordan McLaughlin corrals a loose ball, gets it to Towns, who headmans it ahead to Malik Beasley, and Bees does the right thing, make the highlight reel even better.
That was beautiful. So Bones Highland, a guy that you definitely
you're rooting for.
Just not necessarily right now. Anthony Edwards skies for the dunk. Edwards He's not hitting threes tonight, but the twos haven't really been a problem. Very few people can attack the rim like Anthony Edwards. Wolves leading by 12 here in the second.
Uniform.
Anytime the Timberwolves are on pace to shoot about 50 free throws here tonight. They're already 10 and 12 at the line. Edwards on the attack, and Ants can fly.
Yeah, and everybody's going to roll their eyes just like I'm rolling my eyes at you right now.
Anthony Edwards, no. But then he follows it. He's fed by Prince for the stuff.
The ooze.